On May 21st of 2013, 23 musicians will make their debut at the world's most famous concert venue, New York City's Carnegie Hall. While headlining their own night is a spectacular feat in and of itself, what truly makes these musicians unique is the fact that aside from their director, none of them is over 18 years of age. I'm Jeff Coffin, saxophonist, composer, educator, three-time Grammy Award winner, and member of Dave Matthews Band. I'd like to introduce you to a group that I've been a fan of for many years, Caleb Chapman's Crescent Super Band. The Crescent Super Band has astonished audiences worldwide from New York to the Netherlands. With the youthful energy and passion, the band has performed hip, intelligent arrangements of the American standards for thousands of new fans. As a result, they are considered by many to be the top band of their type in the world. They have shared the stage with dozens of Grammy winners and legends of jazz, including frequent guest artists from groups like Journey, Tower of Power, and the Rolling Stones. They obviously have fans in the industry as well. On several occasions, Downbeat Magazine has recognized the Crescent Super Band as the best youth big band in the country. The band has also won 7 Best of State medals for Utah, including 6 consecutive years as Utah's best professional band. Caleb Chapman was recognized for his efforts with the band in 2011, when he was named the John LaPorter International Jazz Educator of the Year, one of the highest honors in music education. Perhaps the most impressive aspect of these students has nothing to do with their musical accomplishments. This band is made up of top-tier scholars, athletes, student body officers, and service-minded individuals. With members coming from over a dozen Utah communities, they represent what's best about the Beehive State. Performing in Carnegie Hall will be a truly unique experience for these students and one they will tell their children and grandchildren about. These students inspire me every time I have the opportunity to work with them and every time I hear them play. I'm extraordinarily proud of each and every one of them. I'm Jeff Coffin, and now you know why I'm a fan of the real Utah Jazz, Caleb Chapman's Crescent Super Band.